with Andrew Calviano. Jamie Benn gets the start here at center ice. He'll take the up the board for Kucherov. All he could do is tip the puck to center, and Dallas has got it again. Miro Heiskanen turns, gave the puck away as he went down. Kucherov's in alone, and he scores.
Hooked there by Hedman, loses the puck. Now a no-look falling down pass is never a good thing. On a backhand at your blue line against Kucherov, it couldn't be worse. And here in alone, you've got to get that up the boards. You've got to get it away to safety. Palat forces the turnover and calmness for Kucherov right on the doorstep. You wonder if there'll be a little fewer or if it'll continue the parade to the penalty box. Dallas had three of them in the first period of game two.
Hedman on the ice, hits Stamkos, he got in, Steven Stamkos to the net, scores!
You know, great players sometimes just have that innate ability to write their own script. Look at him slide by Lindell there, he's got his head up the whole way. I talked about muscle memory, and you know exactly what to expect. Jim, his last 15 games of the season, he had a 15-game scoring streak, scoring 12 in that time. And here in his first game back in what is about his second shift, look at the net there by Hudobin.
He's getting from the line. Back to Sagan. Looks to the net, draws the defender in, put the puck on the net, and Vasilevskiy stopped it.
This went 2-for-4 in game two. And he doesn't move Stamkos into that role immediately. Let the top guys see how they're going to go. You only make that change when you need to.
Jason Dickinson with a shot from the top of the circle. And Dallas has taken closed the gap to one. It's 2-1 on a surprise attack by the checking set.
Nothing going on. Twice you had a chance to get the puck out. So now all of a sudden, a power play out looking sharp. You got four guys in the corner. Braden Point loses the battle. Kucherov goes inside, and Rupe Hintz with a little quick pass. Look at Vasilevskiy. He's not even set and ready or expecting a pass. Dickinson, who got the empty netter in game one, gets in.
The expectations were there with the captain waiting and ready to go.
Means these three forwards around the ice are probably going to get back up into the 20-minute area again tonight. They dropped off in the previous game. There's a shot by Hedman. He scores! Goal of the playoffs, first goal of the Stanley Cup final. Victor Hedman makes this a 3-1 Tampa lead.
Consistent performer, and this is a lost draw that the power play just does everything to get it back. Both Point and Palat get underneath, win the battle against Sekera and Lindell, and this is a cross-body shot that I don't think Hudobin thought that Hedman would be able to get enough on. Great job by Cirelli to get it there. Hudobin a little late picking it up, and it goes over the pad, under the blocker, and yeah.
Opportunity back end to puck up the boards. Back in from the Lightning again. This is a 3-on-1. Pitcher off the point, he scores! It's been relentless pressure since the start of the second period, and the Tampa Bay Lightning and Braden Point have opened up a 4-1 lead.
Down gets into the play, but how about Hedman? You just talked about him. He makes the turnover play, and two passes later, it's in the back of the...
Kevin Shattenkirk, this looks like a power play. Nikita Kucherov is up top. Great play to Shattenkirk. To the net, off a skate. Klingberg can't find it. Point can't find it. And they put it in the back of the net. Andre Palat was the one who did find the puck, and it's a 5-1 Tampa lead.
Oh, but playing hard. I mean, they're playing like they're down by three goals right here, and the reaction to this at the end, a rebound there, Point gets it to Palat.
Maybe something positive here at the end to get his offense and his confidence going.
Cogliano goes to the net. There's Heiskanen in with a shot that cut in behind Vasilevskiy, and it's in the net. No sooner said than done, and Heiskanen gets involved in the offense, and it's a 5-2 game with 13:11 to go in period number three.
Three goals and 13 points, and finally a little bit of a puck luck around the net as this one bounces off and goes over the shoulder of Vasilevskiy.
Benches look like a beer league where half the guys have gone home.
Yeah.
And most of the guys have already gone to the dressing room here. Game number three is over. Victor Hedman with a big night. He had 3 points, a goal and two.